Now, what are then the specialty of those days before and the day of Arafah itself, before the day of Al-Adha? We believe that, you know, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to have a great ibadah in special occasion, He will prepare you. So in the month of Ramadan, there was preparation. Before the month of Ramadan, there was a month which people maybe don't pay attention to, and that is the month of Sha'ban, in which the Prophet posted the most. Yet he's not as good as the fast of the month of Ramadan or the month of Muharram, that he fasted the most. And also in the month of Rajab, where the month of Rajab is a sacred month. So the month of Rajab, the month of Sha'ban, is to train you to get into what? To the month of Ramadan. So imagine that this person comes and he doesn't fast at all, and he comes to the month of Ramadan. Definitely it's going to be difficult for him for the first time. He's going to be suffering. But if he's been, mashallah, fasting in Sha'ban and also fasting in Ramadan and Rajab, but there's no specialty in the month of Rajab as in just a sacred month, and to fast in Sha'ban because the deeds are lifted up, and all of those things, and even the making sure that on the 15th night of Sha'ban, he has got no malice, no shirk, you know, Allah will forgive him. So he's prepared for the month of Ramadan. So this preparation as well for those first 10 days, for that day, which is the day of Arafah and the day of Al-Adha. And this preparation is the first 10 days. The scholars, they said that this is like the sin purification. Okay? This is sin washing. Okay? Heart preparation. Sin expiation. To face the biggest and most rewardable and greatest day in the sight of Allah. And that is the day of An-Nahr. Prophet said, "A'zamu al-ayyami 'inda Allah." The most greatest day in the sight of Allah. Yawmu An-Nahr. Then the Yawmul Qarr. Then the 3 days follows. Ayyamu Mina. So Yawmul Nahr, the best of the days. What about the day of Jumu'ah? Yes, the day of Jumu'ah is the best of days in terms of week-wise. But this is in terms of general-wise, as some of the scholars adapted this opinion when I'm following that adoption, which is that it is the best of the days inside because of the hadith of the Prophet. It is the day which is being called Yawmul Hajj al-Akbar. Yawmul Nahr, Yawmul Hajj al-Akbar. As for the hadith of the Prophet, it is Yawmul Ajj wa Thajj. Yawmul Ajj meaning the takbir. Al-Thajj means the slaughtering. So the day of takbir, the day of slaughtering. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made an oath by that day. قال والشفعي والوتر or والوتر by the even, and the even here the day of Al-Adha. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He made it for us to slaughter and the animal, the udhiyah, in order to get closer to Him, taqarrub in Allah, and also to emulate our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who had emulated our father, our Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. And this udhiyah is part of this rituals of that day. And we're going